Jesus continued, "Many times when you have done evil, you have thought to charge up your acts to the influence of the evil one, when in reality you have but been led astray by your own natural tendencies. Did not the prophet Jeremiah long ago tell you that the human heart is deceitful above all things, and sometimes even desperately wicked?" The URANTIA Book, Paper 143, Section 2, Paragraph 5.